the wedding season has begun. And I am also going for a wedding. And for this wedding, I did some last minute shopping. And today I am going to share what all I have bought for this wedding and from where you can get it. I'll share the links in the description box so that you can also plan for an upcoming wedding. So let's have a look. So guys, as you can see that I have done quite some shopping for the wedding, and today I'm going to share all the things with you so that you can also plan for an upcoming wedding. The first thing that I'm going to show you is this black and gold lehenga, and this is actually very pretty. You can have a look. It's black with gold, and I bought this from Amazon. It is available in all other colors, that is red and gold, blue and gold, and pink and gold. I prefer black because it looks very elegant, and I'm going to pair it with either a red or a gold blouse and a black dupatta. You can also wear this with a kurti and it will look very grand for the wedding. I will mention the link in the description box. So the next thing I'm going to show you is this black dupatta which I bought. And this also I bought from Amazon, and it's actually very pretty. You can have a look. It's got a gota patti work on it, and the border looks very pretty, and it's got small embroidery on it, as you can see. Okay, and this dupatta is from a company called Pista, and it is also available on Amazon, and I think it is going to look very grand with my black skirt or lehenga. And I'm going to pair it with either a gold blouse or a red blouse. Now, since I've got a black lehenga and black dupatta, so I thought I need a blouse with it or a kurti with it. So I went with this red gold blouse, red and gold blouse. And actually, it looks very pretty. You can have a look. And it's got some stonework done on top. And it looks like this from the back. And actually, it's a ready-made blouse. If you live in Bangalore, you can get it in Commercial Street, and it gives a very heavy look. You can buy it with skirts or you can buy it with saris. You have a wide variety in a shop called Mysore Silk Udyog. So these blouses are really pretty, and you can buy you can get them in any size. So when I bought the red blouse, I thought I'll buy a gold blouse also, so that once in a while, you know, I can pair it up with this blouse. So you can have a look. It's a beautiful gold blouse. It's got a zipper at the back. Actually, it's very nice. I'm going to show you. The work done is very nice, and this is also a ready-made blouse. And I got the perfect size, and it's available in all different sizes. It's got a lot of margin also inside. So in case you want to open it, you can easily open it. So this also I bought because I thought in case I don't want to wear the red blouse, I can wear this gold one. Or in some other occasion, I can wear it. So the look will be a little different from what the red blouse will give. Look is not complete without proper accessories, and to go with the lehenga, blouse and dupatta, I thought I should buy some good accessories. So the first thing I bought was this clutch purse with a gold string and a gold work, sequins embroidery work done on it. I'll show it to you. You can see the stars, the sequins work, the embroidery done on it. It's looking very beautiful, and it is going very well with my lehenga and the blouse. So this purse is available on Amazon, and you can find it in different colors also. So I'm going to mention the link in the description box so that you can easily get to buy this purse. See, no look is complete without proper jewelry. And for jewelry, I did not want to wear gold jewelry, and I wanted to wear costume jewelry. So I decided to buy some nice jhumkas. So as you can see, I picked up these jhumkas, and they're gold and pearl jhumkas. And the color of the gold is very nice. It's not very yellow, as well as the pearls are looking very nice, and they're quite big, and they will actually give a very complete look. So they will go very well with my dress. The next thing that I bought were these bangles. I'm going to pair these bangles with plain red bangles. Actually, if you see, they are pearl bangles, and they actually match the jhumkas I bought and will look very nice with the lehenga I have bought. So I'm going to pair it with red bangles, alternate red bangles, and I think it's going to give a very beautiful look. So for some casual occasions, I got this beautiful kurti stitched. I bought a piece and I've got this kurti, and as you can see, there is a lot of gold work on it, and it has a chanderi look. So for the day occasions, I can wear this kurti with some bright dupatta and some pants. The next thing I bought was this pink dupatta from Amazon. It's a Banarasi dupatta and it's got tassels at the end. So, and it's got a gold border. So it's actually a very bright and elegant dupatta, and I can use it with lehengas or, you know, as well as with a kurti. So I decided that I'll pair it up with a kurti and to give a brighter look and wear those pearl jhumkas during the daytime for this look. So with that, to go with that kurti and pink dupatta, I bought this purse which has got a beautiful embroidery done on it. You can see pink embroidery, so it's going to match my Banarasi dupatta, and the background color is going to match my kurti. So, and the back side of this purse is pink in color. So these purses actually look very elegant during such occasions, and you can keep few things inside these purses. So I think it will give a very nice look with the kurti and dupatta. I have a similar black purse which will go very well with my lehenga. In case I don't want to take the gold purse, I can use this purse. As you see, a lot very good embroidery is done on this black purse. And all these purses are available on Amazon, and also if you live in Bangalore, you can go to Commercial Street and you'll find a very good variety of these purses, and you can pair them with any kurti or lehenga, and you can keep some things also inside these purses. As you know, Bangalore is very famous for saris. So if you live down south, all the places have beautiful saris. So I thought I will buy some saris for gifting, and one of those saris is a Kalyani cotton silk sari, which is of a beautiful royal blue color and with a maroon border. This I bought for my mother, and a similar sari I bought it for my mother-in-law. So one of the kurtis that I bought from Max is a blue color kurti, and as you can see, it's got a lot of gold work on it. It's all thread work done. I'm going to show it to you. And it's got the same on the sleeves as well. It's a machine embroidery. And it's all over work. The whole kurti has got this work. Okay. And actually it's a very pretty color. And and this kurti will go very well with a gold skirt or gold pant or a gold legging. And you can see how beautiful it is looking. And this is also from Max Fashion. This is another kurti I have bought from Max, and it has got a lot of gold work done on it. It's machine embroidery, which is looking very pretty, and some sequins work done on it. You can see it's actually very nice, and it's got the same sequins work on the sleeves. The material is very soft, and you can pair it up with any color, gold or red leggings or a pant or a gold skirt. You can have a look how beautiful it is looking. Yes, the next kurti that I bought is this blue and gold kurti from Aurelia. This kurti is very beautiful to look at. It is a high neck kurti, and it is made up of kota, and it has got a lining inside it which is very soft. The sleeves do not have a lining, and it has got gold buttons in it, as you can see. And this is the lining, and the lining is also very soft with a gold border at the end, and it can be easily paired with a gold legging or a gold pant or a gold skirt. And it's actually very nice for a casual as well as a very comfortable look. So guys, that's all of the shopping I did for this wedding, and I hope you liked it. I'm going to share all the links in the description box, and you can also shop from Amazon as well as Max Fashion and get the things delivered at home on time. So guys, start planning for any upcoming event, and happy shopping.